Okay, so I'm gonna see if I can launch with bandages. See if we can do it. I think I have everything that we're going to need for this, and that is a jerry can full of water, a green card, a red card, and 3 circuits. You only need 2, but I'm taking a spare anyway. And bandages, and I also have extra cloth for extra bandages in case they are needed. So we're going to make sure Bradley's not here, and then we are going to make a run for it. Okay, so the first thing you need to do is go to this building right here, and you have your green card, open the door, make sure that's turned off, put a circuit in, and turn it on. And then we're going to make a run to the other building. Okay, and we are going to run to the second building, which is at this side. It's like the opposite corner. And we just run around here. And then take a left up here. Again, I'm going to make sure this is off. Put a circuit in and switch it on. We're going to take another left and hope that we got it in one, which has worked. Okay, red card, open the door, straight in. So now you're going to need your water and your bandages because we've started taking rads, and we're just going to go the quick way up, which is straight up here. Now, obviously, if you want to go everywhere and get everything, you can do that, but we're just gonna go straight up and do this quick. So you're gonna use the water to get rid of the radiation poisoning, and then your bandages to heal yourself, obviously. We're gonna jump across here, take a right. Drinking. Try not to fall. Straight up here. Keep bandaging. Up here onto the stairs. And then out onto the top. So you need to try and keep on top of that. Loot the crates. And that is pretty much it. So then we're gonna do this. I think I started with 20 bandages. And then all we're gonna do is run back down the stairs. Mind the jump on this one. And also on this one. And then, nope. So the door is locked. All we need to do is find the power room, which is up here in the corner. into the power room, switch it on, take another left into the next room, hit that button, and you are out and you are done. And we used a liter of water, which is about what I use on average running this launch run, and 17 bandages, and I still have around 80 health. So that is pretty much easy launch run. Got an AK, high external wall, some tech trash, scrap, etc. And that's pretty much it.